I saw a story in the news recently that one of the unexpected and tragic consequences of the fires last year was the loss of bees, of all things, native bees. And my citrus here is absolutely in its absolute full bloom. And here's something really nice. It's a heartwarming story. All of the bees in my citrus are native bees. So at least in Oakville, the native bees are alive and very happy.